Caroline Flack and Andrew Brady called off their engagement and announced their split just a month after getting engaged, which was only 3 months after they began dating. The Love Island presenter, who shared an 11-year age gap with the reality television star, released a statement at the time, which read, "I'm sad to announce that Andrew and I have decided to part ways. Unfortunately, it was not to be. I wish him all the best." Since then, Caroline has made two television appearances, her first on the ITV2 show to reveal Ellie Brown and Charlie Brake had been dumped from the villa, and her second in a stunning leopard print dress on Love Island, after Sin. And while Caroline revealed her awesome new breakup haircut, our official Love Island relationship expert James Breeze has revealed her missing engagement ring and appearance suggested she is over Andrew. She has a big fan base and support circle to help her get through this. He told us exclusively, "Caroline seems to be coping very well. By the looks of things, she realizes she's better off without him and wants the world to know. She made sure she looked fantastic, not just to show him but for her own self-worth." He added, "Having to do anything in public during a difficult time is always going to be tough. However, she handled it well and has chosen to embrace life rather than hide from it." Revealing the biggest sign Caroline is coping well, James explained, "Removing an engagement ring is a big signal that you've moved on. It's telling the world that you are now single and ready to meet someone again. If there is any chance of resolution, chances are it would be left on. I'm sure she won't be single for long." Love Island continues weekdays and Sundays on ITV2 at 9 p.m.